How are you finding it tonight? How was your day?
Hello, I am Alan, the director of Three Lives.
¿Qué tal el día?
Very, very, very good.
Good.
Very busy.
Very busy.
Yeah, going back and forth with the car, here and there. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So, Ana and Joaquin are the directors and producers of the Spanish film Three Lies, which is going to be the main competition of the festival. So, can you tell us a little bit about Three Lies and, you know, what's the story, what's the plot, what's the message?
Con tres mentiras, yo quiero contar la historia de las mujeres que se quedaban embarazadas en España, cuando estaba Franco, en los 70, y no podían tener a sus hijos. O sea, eran obligadas a tener a sus hijos y luego venderlos, porque ser madre soltera era horroroso. ¿Eh? Y bueno, eso es la esencia de la que parte la película, ¿no?
Okay, the story is it's about the during the Franco era in the 70s, to be a pregnant woman was a very, very shame thing. So these young people were placed in some flats in order that they give their children in adoption, but against their voluntary. So,
se complementa con la historia en la actualidad de Violeta, que es nuestra protagonista, gran Nora Navas, que bueno, su vida sufre un terremoto cuando descubre que ha sido adoptada y comprada al nacer. Entonces, la película está enlazando esas dos historias, toda la película, la historia de Violeta buscando pues a su madre y aquel piso, y la historia de esas tres jóvenes que están recluidas ahí, ¿no?
Okay, then we have a part that is a kind of a thrilling story. It's about investigation. Our main character, Violet, she discovered that she was adopted, and supposedly her biological mother gave her in adoption against her willing. So he decided to discover what was happening in that flat, and more or less.
More or less. So, as you say, Nora Navas is fantastic.
Yes,
she's fantastic. How long did it take to cast her? How did you know that she would be Violeta?
Yo creo que desde que estábamos escribiendo el guión, ya teníamos pensado que ella fuera Violeta desde el principio, ¿no?
Yeah, from the very same moment we were writing the script, we thought on Nora to work to do Violet, yeah. So we had her in mind while we wrote the script.
Fue más difícil encontrar a las tres chicas tan jóvenes, entonces hicimos un casting muy amplio porque tenían las tres además que ser que se complementaran. Y bueno, una de ellas es mi hija, sí, que sufrió un casting el más duro, la pobrecita, ¿no?
Okay, it really was complicated is the casting for the three young girls that are pregnant, because you know they were really young and they have to be one each one of different characters, so. There we did a lot of casting, and finally, one of those main characters, Inmaculada, is played by Azucena Trincado, her daughter.
Yes, that was going to be my final question. I just found out last night, Ana told me that Inmaculada is your daughter. How did you find it working with her on set?
For me, no.
No. It's like a family production.
Yeah,
it's the same. It's the same like the las otras actrices. The same. No.
Yeah. Same.
Very hard to all. And dicen que soy muy dura y exigente. No sé. Yo creo que no, ¿no?
Actors and actresses, they say that she's very tough directing. She doesn't believe so. But I mean, she was, he treats her daughter as any other actress and actor.
Thank you so much. Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias. Time tonight.
Okay, right, gracias.
Thank you.